Oh, very much so.
What's the close?
I'll tell you, how long would it take a brass band to get from A to B, we say, from music, from nothing to music? Well, yeah, when all we were documented was we had that parade, you know, by Angeli. But we must have been in Bain plus years, so we're 165 plus.
165 plus. Now listen to this, right? How old were you when you joined the band?
9 years.
9 years of age when you joined the band. I know he's not a little bit shy, not a bit shy about his age. How old are you now?
I'll be 80 in May.
And he's still in the band. So you were in the band since you were 9 and you'll be 80 in May, so you're in the band for quite over 70 years.
That's right.
Have you learned anything?
No. I'm still learning. Very much so. But what I like about my years in the band was all the nice people I met through the years, Bishop of Canterbury. I met the T-shirt, the last, not this character.
That's a picture of him soon, I think. Who else?
Oh, I met lots of people. Lots of good people. I met yourself even. But that's the beauty in music. On your travels, you don't know who you're going to bump into. And I met some good ones. I shook hands with Louis Armstrong. I shook hands with Duke Ellington. I shook hands with Woody Herman.
Did any of these great band leaders ask you to join their band?
No, they were full of the time.
Of course, you're still going strong, because the day that I announced the award, you were playing actually out in the Rock. So you're still going strong.
Thank God. Thank God, and while we have the youngsters coming up behind us, the band will continue for another 165 plus.
With the help of God. Ladies and gentlemen, St. Patrick's Church, Ghost Cat Donald.